Well, the first day I'm here, and it's like a tropical storm. After a lovely day yesterday. What? Oh, what do you think? Careful I don't fall down. Whoops. Okay, I won't fall down, don't worry. She's just relaxing, talking to her mama on the phone. But, it's a lovely view. Hoping the rain will just pass off for this afternoon. Be back on the beach. Big high tower there. But nevertheless, it's still a nice apartment. Okay, well, the sun hasn't quite come out, but it's, at least it's dry. Yeah. Say hello.
Hello. How are you?
Not too bad, thank you. Oh, you're speaking to my viewers.
Yes.
Yeah, that's an opera. Anyway, we thought we'd come out and just walk down to the beach. The beach. Yep. Well, look, we got to mind this traffic because they're not like the UK. They'll run you over if you're not careful. God. Anyway, we got to try and cross the road now. It's you take your life in your hands when you cross the road in Thailand. Quick. Oh, hang on. Oh, you traverse it now. Okay. Yeah. Come in there. No. Oh, that one too bad. Oh yeah, have a look at the beach now. There you go. Anyway, we're going to do a little bit of shopping. Get a bit of food, try and get air if I can.
We told we walk in the beach and video.
Is it? Yeah. What are we going to do?
Next time.
Yeah.
Today we go haircut.
All right, today we go to get haircut. Okay, yeah. Then. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to get my haircut. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay, well, we've just boarded, what do they call these? Tut-tut? No, it's not tut.
A tut?
A what?
Songhel.
A what?
Songhel.
Oh, is it? Okay. Yeah. Oh, people getting on, it's lovely. How much is this costing? 20 baht?
10 baht.
10 baht each?
One person, 10 baht.
Okay, what's that? 10 baht, that's 20 baht, 40p, I think, something like that. Yeah, it's okay. Bit bumpy, but hey, we're gonna get there. We got a standing room only. Are you crazy? Standing on the steps to the back of the bus and everything. Right, we're trying to walk down the promenade here. All the shopping. Oops. Walking room only. That was for the Buddha. Those aren't it. The Buddha temple opposite.
Yeah.
Crazy. The fruit market. I know, and then he fell over. My feet fell over all the fish then. Oh my
gosh. I want to look up.
Do I want to look?
I'm looking
for you. Oh, alright. Gonna rain, yeah. Right. Hair to hair. This is where I'm gonna have my haircut. My God, it's a right mess, isn't it?
It's a bit terrible.
Terrible, like the world where they bought you.
Like a...
Yeah.
A whiz.
Like a wizard.
Yeah,
wizard, you said.
Oh,
like
yeah.
All right, well, I'm going to have it cut now anyway, so...
Heavily cool water. It's
water.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Refreshing. Cold water. They shampoo in cold water. If I'd known I was going to have a shampoo, I would have washed my hair this morning.
I'd pay for it, no. It's okay,
it's right there, it's all right, isn't it?
Are this okay? 2 minutes?
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh, okay.
So you have to explain. You not speak English?
A little bit.
Oh, just a little bit. Okay. Last time I had my egg, I was in Thailand. My 9 months ago. No, I got it.
You want to say hello?
Say hello.
Hello. Hello, Clyde. Hello. Are you okay? Are you okay? Oh, make after is new Clyde. New. Handsome. Yeah, okay.
So, what do you think?
It's Thai food.
It's supposed to be in Thailand.
Mm-hmm. It's okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. Yes.
What do you think?
Yes. What do you think? You look.
What?
You look again. Yeah, take money. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Hey, lady.
Yeah. Okay, fair. Okay, thank you.
Which one? Yeah, mango. I like mango.
Yeah, okay.
So when the rabbit looks.
Yeah.
A rabbit.
Yeah.
Yeah.